Hi guys, my name is Alexandra and my special item is something sweet, fluffy, and loves to give kisses. This is Seeger. He is my 2-month-old golden doodle that I recently just got from LA. We decided to name him Seeger because my favorite baseball team is the Dodgers and my favorite player on the team is Corey Seeger. And ever since I was a little girl, I always wanted a golden doodle and my family always told me, oh, they're too expensive. You have to get them from a breeder and the breeders are like thousands of dollars. So when I moved back up to Santa Barbara, I looked into getting one and I luckily found this family on Craigslist. I contacted them, but they didn't contact me back. So then I was like, maybe it's not the right time to get a dog. And then that same day they contacted me and told me to come down to LA for the day and visit him and see if he's like a right fit. So my roommates and I all drove down to LA and we just like, it was love at first sight. Like we fell in love with him. And so we all decided to split his rehoming fee. So we drove home from LA and ever since then he keeps me up at night, but I still love him. And I honestly couldn't imagine like my life without him anymore. So let's say bye, Seeger. Thanks.